There is an easy way to see what you need to grade inside of Google Classroom. The easiest way to do it is to go to the three lines, and you can do this even if you're in a classroom. But notice that right here it says to review, so you'll click that. And you can use this drop-down menu to filter it by class. So you just go to whichever class it is that you want to review. And you can see just how many's turned it in and how many you've got graded that way.